the lift at Gunwharf, Quays underground car park in Portsmouth. Sounds like an Otis beep. That indicator, it looks like a giant Otis indicator, but it looks a bit generic as well, but we'll go find out what it is. Here it is. Got the G. These buttons are like drones or something. Actually, no, I don't know. So it's a... Oh, I don't know what kind of lift it is. I think it's an Otis, because it's got an Otis voice. It's 21 person, 1600 kilograms.
Doors opening.
Oh, guys, that's like... Oh, there's another lift over there. We'll go film that in a minute. Alright, we'll go
going down
to lower basement.
Doors closing.
Put it on upper basement because that's where we are. There's just another lift I saw over there, but we'll go film that one after.
Lower basement.
Right, we'll go back up to upper basement.
Doors opening.
Right, we'll go back up to upper basement.
Going up. Doors closing.
Yeah, some sort of like, I think it is an Otis, but it's some sort of like, it's just going to be generic on it. Here we are back at upper basement.
Doors open.